Alright, I had to add more teeth to my grinder here. See here, I added teeth in between the teeth. So the four screws with four in the row are the ones that I added. Five are the ones that I had before. Here's some apples. I don't know what kind they are. They're hard as a rock. What I found best is one apple at a time works, which is kind of unfortunate, but here we go. We'll grind this one. The thing is, if your box is back and forth a little bit, keep the apple in the middle, it's really hard.